Are you Kyle Amato?
Yes.
Good evening, sir. I'm Detective James Harrison. I'm with the Williams County Sheriff's Department. May I come inside?
What can I do for you?
We're looking for a woman. This woman. We think she may have retreated into the woods and may be trying to take shelter in one of the homes in the area.
I haven't seen anyone. Who are you?
I'm Detective Jonathan Cougar.
You don't look like a cop.
But he's doing his job. He's an undercover narcotics agent.
This is a joint investigation.
Like I said, I haven't seen anyone.
Well, can we come inside?
No one's here.
Oh, yeah, I didn't say anyone was. It's just that these woods, they're a great place to hide.
Yeah. I know they are.
You seem nervous.
You seem nervous, too.
This young woman, she's wanted in connection with a homicide. Finding her would be a big help to our case. It might blow it wide open.
Well, I don't know what I can tell you. I haven't seen anyone.
Fair enough. If you do see her, here's my card. Please give me a call.
Anything for law enforcement.
To be honest with you, you look a little bit suspicious. I don't think you're alone in here.
Well, I said I was.
Yeah, you did. You did. But I guess we can say just about anything we want to, can't we?
I guess so.
You have a wonderful evening.
You too, officer.